Police say a 12-year-old boy riding a bike was hit by an SUV and sent to the hospital in Northumberland County. According to the Watsontown Police Department, on Wednesday about 9 p.m., officers were called to the area of Main Street and Matchin Street for a crash involving a pedestrian. The boy had to be transported to Geisinger Medical Center in Danville for treatment. No word on his condition tonight.